Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Far Cry Instincts, and let's continue the game where we last left off. Let's just find an Amber Pass card in the science facility.
Subject 859 was put to down today. Cyanide gas was pumped into the containment center. I visual.
Now we have the Amber card. Let's get moving. So, some kind of super soldier experiments are conducted in here. Who would have thunk it? Probably everyone.
Colonel, this is unexpected.
Don't talk. I've got three heavy trucks parked topside. You and your staff are going to give me your full cooperation right fucking now.
I don't understand.
Prep all of this for transport. Every tube, every freak. Don't ask any questions. Don't make any phone calls. Just push whatever buttons need pushing and step out of the way. Do it, or I'll shoot you in the stomach. Understood?
Yeah.
Outstanding. You got 15 minutes. Make it happen.
Well. Okay, so how do I get in now that I have the Amber card? This doesn't open. This just let me hear where I got the card. Can't break that, and that only had the health. Was there anything anything else?
Guess we didn't need to worry about you finding the place.
We?
Carver Doyle. Doyle Carver. You don't look happy to see me, Jack. I wanted to be here for you. Figured I owed you that.
You owe me a boat.
Val, make sure Dr. Raddus is ready to earn his retainer. I'll get our patient prepped.
The clock's ticking, Carver. You better get on the table. Listen, when we're done here, there's not going to be much time for recovery. You and Val will head down the hall to the Pelagics lab, then swim out of the facility.
Wait a minute, you're not coming with us?
I'm still on the job. I'm giving you an anesthetic. It's going to be one hell of a dose, but it shouldn't put you under.
Wait, what about...
I have to move your gear, Skipper. Not sterile.
This is a huge opportunity for you. That's worth a little risk, isn't it?
Just make sure the funds are in my account. Where are you, my little silicon friend?
Subclavian junction, embedded 0.04 millimeters into the endothelium.
Nice work, Doctor. Let's get it out. Jack, I have to warn you. This implant's been regulating the pace of your evolution. Removing it may have some unpredictable effects.
Do your worst.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, God. What did I do?
Yeah, what did you... But at least the alarms won't bother us anymore. Facility now. Where do we head next? Escape. Well, we'll do that. There's Val.
Jesus Christ.
Now we got freaks. Not good, not good, not good. Well, thankfully I'm regenerating, but still, a little more ammo would go... Claymores. We've got some grenades.
Hold on. Hands down, man.
Freaks and mercenaries now. Well, I guess the subtlety is now completely out of the window. But then again, we haven't been very quiet or subtle.
No!
How did those things escape? Did I'll let them loose? Or what? Thankfully, headshots take out these guys. Still escaping. I doubt I have to. Yep, a new power. We can now rip off mountain turrets. he almost got me with the grenade. Beat Pro Forces.
Come on and show me what you've got.
Oh, bloody. Well, I guess this now qualifies. Grenades. Ooh, difficult choices. I do like this gun.
I did everything you people demanded.
That all went out the window when you tried to play us.
This doesn't concern your agency. It's my insurance.
Spare me, Raditz.
I'll have nothing to bargain with. I'm dead!
I know.
What's going on, Val?
He was trying to run with samples of Krieger's serum. Black market. Nearly got the drop on me.
You disappeared. Where did Doyle go?
Look, right now the only thing that matters is us getting out of here. If you come with me to the security office, I have a fighting chance of finding Doyle. This has to be unlocked from the main ops room. I think I can squeeze into the window above the door.
Get on with it.
Crow's reinforcements any second. It's going to take a few minutes for me to get to the control room and open this.
That's fine. I'll stick around and entertain the troops.
You would think that they would be less interested in fighting a guy who can rip on a mountain.
Switch when I hear it. You're getting sloppy. Go to hell.
Wait, Jack, don't do this. Let me.
It looks like Crow's on his way to the helipad.
I need you to feed me intel. Whatever happens, hold this room. I'm going for Crow and Doyle.
Race to the helipad. Mines. Yep, and they are single kill. Just one. Damn it. rocket launcher. Thankfully, it gave me a safe.
Oh!
Okay, now I'm gonna... Oh, I hate the jumping mechanism. It's so difficult to tell when exactly. Explosive to destroy the substation. But that'll be the next video. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're nearing the end game. A couple of more levels still to go, but we'll see what happens in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.